I'm going to sand these edge chips down. It's difficult to see where they need sanding, but there's just a couple of small areas that need it. I'll use, this is a 3000 grit, and I'll use, maybe this is a 2000, I'll use a, there's a 600 grit. I use this, this pair of chopsticks with the sandpaper between the ends. I want to use this edge, so. So this is basically ready for one more coat of middle black, and then I will be able to apply the gold. I'm going to use just a little bit of this, but it's not actually necessary, but it'll smooth it out just a little bit more. Okay, and this next piece is more difficult. It has almost the entire edge rim has been chipped, and a couple of the couple of different points need some sanding, so I'll do this. I'll first start with this 3000 grit and see how I do. This is a 2000 grit. Okay. This bowl is also basically ready for the last of the middle layers, and then I can go on to gold.